my channel. First things first, the sun is about to set, so y'all might see a little change in the lighting, so just deal with it, sorry. And secondly, secondly, please excuse my hair. I've been surviving on dry shampoo, so you know, you girls get it. Alright, let's start with the video. Today in this video I'm going to review the benefit, it's pretend eye benefit cream. I said it's pretend because it has an exclamation mark, which means you're supposed to get excited. Now, on the cover, on the box, it says that it's a brightening eye cream to fade dark circles. This is not the full size, guys, it is just 0.1 ounce, and the full size is actually 0.8 ounce for $34. And I can't really tell you how much this sample size is for, because I got this in like a package which had a moisturizer and then a primer and everything. So yeah, this is like a part of that whole box. Now, as far as the packaging goes, it's a really small bottle. Like it's like as small, like I can hide it in my palm. It's this small. And for the smell of the cream, believe it or not, it smells just like vodka. I'm not kidding you, it smells like that. It's not bad, it's not like a pungent smell, it's good, but it smells like alcohol. So that's like early in the morning, if you wake up and if I apply this, I smell alcohol in the morning. So that's about it. Secondly, the thing that I don't like about the packaging is I have to shove my finger inside and then take it out and then apply it. But it would have been better if there was like a squirter thing or like a roll-on, or you know, just a pump or something. That would have been much better, because I mean, I don't know, like, you know, towards the end, after like put my finger inside and then remove it, and it's just too much of a hassle and it gets messy. So that's one thing that I don't like about the packaging. Now for the ingredients, the thing that makes this eye cream work is the peptide complex that it contains. Now what this complex does, it helps in you know, firming your skin, and it helps in retaining the elasticity of the skin. And it also has a blend of hydrating botanical extracts, which are like an ingredient which protect your skin from radical damage. And it also has this special extract called loquat. I'm sorry, but the pronunciation is damn funny. L-O-Q-U-A-T, loquat. As far as my review for this is, I try to apply it in the morning after a bath and at night before going to bed. But I don't know, 75% of the times it's just before going to bed, because in the morning I'm in so much of a hurry that I forget to apply it. So it's been 2 weeks since I'm using this. There is a slight change in my dark circles, and the change is very slow and very minimal. I mean, I have to like really, you know, like think that, okay, I can see like a slight change, but it has changed and it has helped me a lot in minimizing the fine lines that I have under my eye. So it's like a great cream for minimizing the fine lines between my eye, under my eye. But the dark circles is like, it's there. I'm not saying that it's not there, it's working, but it's like a very slow process. Also, the thing is, it's about my skin, right? Now I have like a sensitive but a little damaged skin. So maybe it affects like wonderfully on your skin. It's a different review for everyone. So I'm just gonna give the review that I have found for myself and what I've noticed on my skin. Also, the texture of this cream is really nice and very moisturizing. So by the time I'm done with one eye and I move on to the second eye, the first eye has like, you know, got it all soaked in my skin. And I've noticed that as soon as I apply it, I feel a very cooling effect. So I feel really nice after applying it, so it makes me happy. So that is one reason why I tend to go back to this again and again. So all in all, guys, my review for this cream is, it is great for the fine lines, but I don't think I would choose this as my first number one cream for my dark circles. But in case y'all are really looking for like a cream for dark circles and only dark circles, if that's your concentration, then y'all can go for Kiehl's. They have great under eye dark circles cream, and of course it's very affordable, and y'all can get it over here in Bombay. So yeah, that's my suggestion that y'all can take for under eye creams. So guys, I hope y'all liked this video. I hope it was informative and y'all got all the questions answered that y'all would have for this cream. If y'all have any more questions, then please leave them in the comment section below. Give this video a big thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I upload new videos every week, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!